Here I am, the cold is high, going up to the Dent de Crolles. Up there, you should be able to see it now. About 18 degrees and 5 kilometres of west wind. Finding it a little bit more difficult. I'm halfway up to the Dent de Crolles. It's taken me 50 minutes, which is a little bit longer than normal, but I've had cramp in both legs and I've got a bit of pain in my Achilles tendon. I'm now 3/4 of the way up. It's taken me an hour and 20 minutes. Normally by now I should be at the top. But, there you go. I've got 100 metres vertical climb left to do. Over there, as you can see, the next mountain, a little bit lower. That's my neighbour Laurent. Little evening flight. Let's stay there again.